I'm off to Peru today, so let's go. Santiago, and now I'm gonna get on another plane to Lima, so we'll see that in a bit. So we made it to Peru. I've been here for a while now, and I think I'm gonna go to sleep now because it's 9:10 p.m. I don't know, I'm tired. I have no idea what day it is. Oh, it's Friday today. Look, it's starting crying. I yawned. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning, no, 9 o'clock in the morning, and I think it's 1 a.m. in Sydney, and we're gonna go out for breakfast, my mom and I, to meet up with my mom's cousin, and I'm bringing this camera. I didn't bring it last time, sorry. We did see some really cool stuff. Go check out my Instagram, it's a photo. So I'm in the airport again. I'm going to Cusco, to where Machu Picchu is. I'm going with my mom. This is really, oh, I think I just made it even worse. Yeah, I'll fix that later. Anyways, we're going there. It's like a 1 hour flight, which is good because I don't want to be on a plane for too long. But anyways, it's the airport. You've seen them. So we are in Cusco now. We're in our hotel. Well, I am. My mom went to go and do something else. But this is our thing. Yeah, there's a bathroom in there. So it's super small, but it's okay. It's only for like 3 days or whatever. And I'm so tired. And I'm gonna sleep. Because I am dead to the world right now. Also, it's freezing. It's so cold. I'm also really hungry. I hope my mom got me food. So we're going to Machu Picchu now, so that's interesting and cool, I suppose. My friends. So we finished up the tour of Machu Picchu. I only filmed some stuff. I did take a lot of photos as well. But it was cool. It was really hot. It started raining and then it got really, really hot again and really, really sunny. So now we're at the hotel and we're gonna have lunch. And it's like a buffet thing. And there's like people singing over there and stuff. But there we go. Yeah. It was pretty cool. I don't mind it, but I'm really sweaty and gross now. Thank you.
Hey guys, it's your good friend, Michelle. Welcome to my crib. Check it out. It's got cool windows, my bed, cool TV area. Check it out. Welcome to MTV Cribs. Okay, I went up all the way up there, and now I gotta make the freaking trek back down in 10 minutes. Good team. So much exercise, fun. Not fun, just so you know, internet. Not the funnest thing in the world. So I climbed that giant thing from there all the way up there. So, boom. If anyone says that I'm not healthy or that I can't climb stuff, boom, did it. It's time to go go-karting. Let's win this. I'm gonna be number one. That's a lie. There's a kid here who's like 11 and he'll probably be number one. So, let's do this. I didn't actually end up winning that race. I came second, but it was good fun. We're gonna go again, we're gonna pace first. We're gonna go again. Woo! Party time! Whoa.